Good evening, this is Anushree here from Indian High School, and she's going to talk to her parents about Sales Scrap and Sue. Thank you, Anu. Please, can you start?
So, as you've known for a while, I've been coming here for the past 7 weeks, one day per week, to learn a lot of different skills like sewing and differentiating between scrap and what can be used and what can't be used. So, Save Scrap Sue basically started in 2015. It was only a few people and there was 2 bags of scrap, but it's grown a lot since then with help from a lot of different buddies and a lot of different people who really want to make a change. So I've learned a lot of things such as making different things like pillows. Now these are big scraps, big pieces of scrap which could be used to make a pillow cover. And the pillow is actually filled in, it's stuffed with smaller pieces of scrap that couldn't really be saved or used into making something a bit more useful. And we also make different kind of bags like these. And a lot of these things which we make are given to different people who really need things but they don't get it from any different source, they can't. So these are given to them and it's helped a lot of different people. We also make different kind of big panels. We stitch big pieces, which I don't know why people call it scrap. It's so big that it really doesn't classify into scrap. And make sheets like this, which can be used for like a bed sheet or a blanket. So I really love this entire process of learning different things and this entire journey. And I'm really thankful to Shambhavi ma'am for explaining a lot of these things.
It's been a pleasure. It's been a pleasure, Anu. Would you like to tell your parents what we do with the pillow? Who does it go to actually?
Yeah.
Who are the people who use it?
So these pillows are basically given to laborers who don't have a lot of comfort, or when they have to rest, they sometimes are forced to use bricks to lay their heads on, which is really sad. So these pillows, the smaller pillows are given to them. And the larger pillows from big scrap is given to different animal shelters and given so that those animals can actually have a happier life with those pillows. And they
That's great.
So thank you very much. It's been a pleasure working with you, and thanks to the parents. I know you took a lot of efforts bringing her every week and ensuring that she was here in time. And it's been great working with you as a buddy. Thank you so very much.
Thank you, ma'am.